Turner. Hutchinson.
Scott Parker. Free kick awarded by the referee.
In South Africa, hope you enjoy the match.
Scott Parker. Fulham relegated,
and having established themselves as a Premier League club, it came as a bit of a shock to all of us, not just them.
Well, it was a season of upheaval, wasn't it, with the change of managers in the end. You have to think maybe too many changes, and it's not always easy coming back, and we've become used to seeing them in the top flight.
Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. James McArthur. McCormack. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Ruiz. Danny Guthrie trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. On to the attack now. Ruiz, McCormack, Rodriguez, brilliant opening, in with a chance. Well, he got away and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or 9/10 right at least, just that final finish, couldn't manage it.
James McArthur. Yannick Bolasie. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, it's a real icebreaker, isn't it, for a team to score. Change of ends. The second half is underway. Rodriguez. James McArthur, and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Beautiful work on the ball. He's got the ball back well, the defender. Murray. Got to be. Excellent block by the defender. Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner. Corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Keeps it going. To Murray. Turner. Return pass. Hutchinson. Hugo Rodriguez. He reached it but couldn't keep it out. They've got the equaliser, and from the neutral point of view, it's just what we want to see. Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Can have it back. There's some potential in this move. Hugo Rodríguez. This could be it. In with a chance. And they've scored. They've taken the lead.
Goal for Brian Ruiz. And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. It back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Yannick Bolasie to Murray. Good strong challenge. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Guthrie. Ruiz. It will be their throw. Well, you don't see that so often, just glided past. This is the chance, got to be. The keeper thought he'd got. In the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net.
An equaliser from Zaha, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where he wanted to hit that, and hit it with power.
And it's going to be. Two changes now. Hugo Rodríguez. Well, that's the sort of defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant challenge in difficult circumstances. Into the attacking third. Brian Ruiz. Here's the chance. I've kept the shot out. It's still in play. Goes for goal. It's another good effort. The team really. really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Ruiz. A clever player, Brian Ruiz, capable in midfield to open teams up with a pass, and certainly got a good eye for scoring a goal himself. Now Damien Delaney. It's going to go right to the final whistle here, with so little between these two teams who produced such an excellent contest. He's going to cross it straight to the defender. It's not a great cross. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Trying to wipe. In the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. The opponent read the direction of the throw. That's the goalkeeper's. Brian Ruiz. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. That's offside. The referees acknowledge that fact. Turner. Marouane Chamakh. And that's given away possession. Brian Ruiz. Chamakh. Well, it's still level, and there is the final whistle after 90 minutes. So it comes down today to the golden goal.